Jai Gurudev, my name is Namamurthy. I am studying grade 5. Today we are going to talk about renal diet. What is a kidney? A kidney is an organ that removes waste and extra water from our blood as urine. It also keeps the electrolyte levels balanced. Why is a renal diet important? People with compromised kidney function must adhere to a renal diet to cut down the waste and extra water from their body. It also keeps the electrolyte levels balanced. A renal diet is one that is low in sodium, low in fluids, low in protein, low in potassium, and low in phosphorus. Sodium. Salt is a compound of sodium and chloride. Processed foods. We must avoid processed foods as they have added salt, which contains high amounts of sodium. The effects of sodium causes increased thirst, edema, high BP. Some of the low sodium foods that we can eat are dry peas and beans, ancient grains, herbs and spices, unsalted nuts. Proteins. Normally, proteins are ingested and waste products are created by the which is filtered by the nephrons of kidneys. These wastes are converted into urine with the help of additional renal proteins. Damaged kidneys fail to remove this protein waste and it accumulates in their blood. Some of the high protein food that we need to avoid are cheese, egg yolk, beans, milk, fish, legumes, yogurt, poultry, soy food and red meat. Some of the low protein foods that we can eat are pasta, cereals, bread, rice, apples, guava, rich gourd and asparagus. Potassium. Potassium is a common mineral that is found in our body and most of the food items too. It is important for regular heartbeats, muscles working correctly, and electrolyte and fluid balance in the bloodstream. High potassium can cause irregular heartbeat, slow pulse, heart attacks, and weak muscles. Some of the high potassium foods that we need to avoid are banana, potato, spinach, French beans, citrus juice, fish, and avocado. Some of the low potassium foods that we can eat are apple, strawberry, plum, pear, watermelon, onion, radish, cucumber, and cauliflower. Phosphorus. Phosphorus is a critical mineral which is critical in bone development and maintenance. High phosphorus can pull out calcium out of our bones and it can lead to dangerous deposits in our blood of calcium in our blood vessels, eyes, lungs, and heart. High phosphorus foods that we need to avoid are meat, dairy food, cheese, cola, fast food, and canned fish. Some of the low phosphorus food that we can eat are grapes, lettuce, egg whites, apples. Fluids. Fluid control is important in the later stage of CKD. People in dialysis have decreased urine output, so increased fluid in their body can put unnecessary pressure on the patient's heart and lungs. So we must be cognizant of adding little amount of water in our cooking. We must count all the food items that can melt in room temperature. You should not drink more than what your doctor prescribes. They will.